And what is up right now, we're in boiling crab, we're eating, but he's got this holographic thinking putty, make your own, made by me. Okay, so right now I actually opened it already, but let me show you how it was packaged. Then I opened it up, okay, cut like this. On in the very back, we have this poster, guys, right now. And then this poster has like, it's not a poster, technically, but like, combination. Colored pencils. So then it has a letter. Then you have all of these varieties.
It's for the solar system.
It's something like the solar system. Then you have the sections, and that's what it came with. And then here's what it also came with. 5 tins. We already did. Me and Jace did 2 already. One's called gold, and one's called diamond. And then the rest of this mine. And then so we have 5 tins inside. It has a clear, clear.
Yeah, can they get mine out?
A clear blue inside. It's actually silly putty. It just looks like that. So then you open it up. So then you find a yellow, green, a yellow one, putty, some red putty, some blue putty, some white sparkles, some silver sparkles, and some black sparkles. Then we started our first one. We started the one we started with.
I can put up the 4 cards on
that. And here's the one that Jace did first. It's called Diamond. So then you stretch it out.
It came with Diamond right here.
He made it.
No, we didn't color it.
I did 4 cards.
Okay. We didn't color it. It came like that.
No one didn't, Jace.
That's why you have color pencils.
Yeah,
to color.
And this one's called Gold.
Alright, so we're doing separate. I'm gonna
stretch it out. Looks like gold.
Yeah. They call it gold. They call it gold coins.
That would be good, but I just made it gold. So then now let's make it. So then we're gonna have to lay it down, and actually we're gonna have 2 parts, guys. So then let's go. So the next part we're gonna make it. 3, 2, 1.